Jigsaw. When I said bring a game over, I meant one with zombies in it.
You'll love it. It's a giant sea otter, one of the rarest species.
Get down! Balloons at 12 o'clock.
Must be a birthday party.
Chance of cake, moderate to high.
Let's go.
No.
I don't want to be a picky Peter here, but we're not invited.
Come on, it won't take long. Then we can go home and get started on the beaver.
Actually, it's a...
They're a whole separate species.
Target achieved. That was almost too easy.
We're not really here.
No cake. Oh, well, we'll
be
shot.
Don't be a wuss. We'll probably bring it out later.
Ooh,
trifle.
Join the party.
Sort of. When's the cake coming out?
Cake? Sorry. Are you here for the exchange programme?
No, but he is.
Oh, hello. You must be Wenklas from the Czech Republic.
Yep, that's him. Good old Wenklas.
How is your journey?
He can't speak any English.
Oh, that's a shame.
But he did bring this as a present.
A puzzle of an otter?
It's the national animal of Czechland.
Oh, thanks.
Anyway, nice to chat, but we got to bounce. Literally.
We gave away my otter puzzle.
You can't come to a party and not bring a present. It's bad manners.
Manners? I just committed fraud.
Well, you might as well enjoy it while you still can.
Out of the way!
Charlie!
Handkerchief, and don't forget your special hat. Your special hat cost Mummy a lot of money, so don't take it off, okay? Or you might lose it. Have a nice walk.
Special hat? That's a bit extravagant for a woman who expects her 14-year-old daughter to chip in with a gas bill.
That room is like a furnace. Anyway, Louis's been such a good boy, he deserves a treat.
No, I get it. You're still feeling guilty about flushing your sea monkeys down the loo.
They escaped.
Helen, I'm 38. I know sea monkeys do not have feet.
Anyway, if you must know, I'm worried. He's been off his food lately.
It was probably just a phase.
Mm-mm. Not this time. I found stains on his vest. I think he's sneaking off to the ice cream van in between meals.
The one around the corner does £2.99 for £2.
Does it?
I don't know, but...
So I've put a pet cam on his hat.
Oh, good. You've what?
The one that Charlie used to film next door's cat killing things.
Why don't you just go the old on and get him chipped?
Well, it's for his own good. I'm not just going to stand by and watch him ruin his health.
You'll be hooking me up to the pet cam next.
Why? What have you got to hide?
Nothing. Talking about it. Idiot. Not done anything. Just doing painting.
This party's rubbish. There's no more trifle.
I think it's you at it all.
Let's go.
I need some last minute provisions.
Charlie?
Quick!
Who is it?
It's Mrs. Granger. She knows Mum. If she finds out we crashed the party, I'm dead meat.
Charlie, what are you doing here?
Oh, hi, Mrs. Granger. I'm just,
Mum? It's all right. You brought Wenklas?
Yep, that's right. Come up, Wenklas. Don't be shy.
I thought you weren't getting in until 5.
I found him in town looking lost. Thought I'd bring him up. Was I a good boy?
Yeah. But where's his luggage?
It fell out of a plane.
I thought you were coming on a ferry.
His luggage got put on a plane by accident. He's really sad, as you can see.
Oh, Wenklas. Can I get you something to eat?
He doesn't speak English.
I'll ring your parents. Ask them to translate.
Oh, no need. I speak Czechoslovakianese.
Really?
Yeah, my dad's dad was from there.
Off you go, then.
Wenklas, Slovakia, Czechoslo... Wenklas?
He said, when's the cake coming out?
Nice try, Wenklas. Your parents told me all about your special diet. There's more trifle if you lot want some.
Brilliant!
Thank you. Amanda.
Hi.
What are you up to? Just out in the fresh air, chilling with my blaze. You?
Nothing much. Just going on a walk with Steve, my boyfriend.
Can you get some straws, please, hon?
It's amazing, you know. We've only been going out for 2 weeks, but it feels like years.
Really?
When it's right, you know.
Sorry.
Of course you don't. Some people are just happy single, I guess.
You're going to be really happy then. See ya.
Charlie, time to go.
Sunstock!
Your mum will be worried about you.
Nah, she's pretty chilled.
Time to go, please.
Bit rude. They haven't even given out the party bags yet.
I can't believe you made me do this. I could have been arrested.
Just look, Czechoslovakian. It'll all be over soon.
Bye. Bye, Charlie.
Bye, Alison.
And then, class. Let me show you to your room. Huh? We're your host family, silly, not Charlie.
It's all right. You can stay at the B&B. There's loads of room.
Sorry, it's all been arranged with his parents. Come on, Ben, class.
Oh, bye then. But Ben class Slovakia, when class?
What's he saying?
He said, thanks, Charlie, for everything you've done. Don't mention it, Venklas. See ya!
I guess it wasn't a birthday party then.
We'll have to break him and save him. No man left behind.
Yeah, or I could text him.
Suppose.
I'll say, wait for 10 minutes, then walk out the front door. A foreign flag, a rucksack. That must be Venklas. The real one.
Uh-oh, Code Red, what are we gonna do?
We can't let him get to the house. I'll be grounded for weeks.
We'll have to take him hostage.
Alison, that's not a bad idea. Venklas!
You are from Hoss family?
Yep, welcome to Scarborough.
Venklas not happy. Venklas meant to be picked up from ferry bus half an hour ago.
Yeah, sorry about that. Our car exploded.
Exploded?
Yep, a seagull flew into the exhaust pipe. Anyway, we're here now. Follow me!
But welcome, partner.
We cancelled it, out of respect for the seagull.
But maps are host family this way.
In England, we hold our maps this way!
This is your room. Bedroom. To sleep. We need a very early night. Big day tomorrow. What do you think, Venklas? Should be all right for the gymnastics competition.
Ugh. Disgusting. Gross. Ugh. Why is she even putting them up here? It's not like anyone cares.
Clearly.
I'm not jealous.
Good. Good, because believe me, there is a boy out there who thinks that you are the most beautiful girl in the world.
Oh, really?
Probably. People are into all sorts, aren't they? They are!
Give me the hat.
No,
Give it to me. Give me the hat.
You told me not to take it off.
Only so it wouldn't get lost. It's not going to get lost indoors, is it? Now give it to me.
No, it's mine.
Me. Evening, Mrs. Crisp. Lovely evening, isn't it? Hand it over.
But some things do get lost indoors, like my sea monkeys.
I've explained to you about the sea monkeys. They escaped when I was cleaning out the jar. Which won't happen to your special hat, because I'm going to put it in my special cupboard.
Promise.
Louis, trust me. I'm your mother. Got him.
It's MI5 Scarborough Division.
Right, time to plug this in and find out the truth. Aha! Straight down the ice cream van, just as I thought. See?
He's snacking.
No, hang on.
Just window shopping. He keeps looking, but he doesn't buy.
Oh, I taught him that. Sometimes they will give you a free scoop just to make you go away, but...
No, look, he's turning back.
Oh.
Well, where's this now? I know that house.
That's Mrs. Moore. I asked her to watch Louis for me after school once, but it was ages ago. Well, it's no wonder he's been off his food. Someone else is feeding him.
Does it matter? I mean, you know her. Plus, it's the healthiest he's looked in months. Bright eyes, a shiny coat
that's
of hair.
That's not the point. And anyway, seconds. That's not healthy, is it?
So? She's an old lady. Let's spoil him.
I spoil him. I always knew the day had come when he didn't need me anymore. I didn't think it'd be when he was 7.
Wait until they've gone to bed, then escape. Best wishes, Charlie. Best wishes.
Mum, Dad, meet my friend Wenclas.
Wenclas?
Yeah, from up the road. He's staying the night, remember?
I thought Ben was staying the night.
Don't worry, Mum, it's easy to get mixed up, especially when you're old.
Oh, I better ring his parents, see if it's all right.
You can't phone them. They're in Brazil.
What, Brazil in... Brazil?
Yeah, canoeing.
Well, they've left him here on his own?
Yeah, I know. Some parents are awful, aren't they? I'm just so lucky to have you.
Let him stay for dinner, Helen.
Dinner! Good. Wenclas hungry.
Well, at least someone is.
Thanks, Mum.
What's he up to? Wenclas, no! Training's not till tomorrow. You better take him up, love. I'll make him some olives.
It's your fault
that you told everyone I was a Czech boy called Wenclas.
I also told you to escape, so why haven't you?
I tried.
This whole place is on lockdown. They've all gone to bed at 6 o'clock.
Relax. I know Mrs. Granger. She's a nice lady.
Suppose?
She made me a hot water bottle and a big mug of Horlicks. So stay the night. Tell your mum around mine like we planned.
But there's a big gym competition tomorrow. I hate gym. Forward rolls hurt my neck.
Wake up early, sneak out.
But if the real Wenclas shows up at the competition, they'll know I've lied.
I'll sort that. You relax, drink your Horlicks.
Okay.
Don't mention it. What are friends for?
Hi, Mum. Good, thanks. We're just finishing the otter's tail.
I don't know what powdered greens are, so I've mashed you some peas.
There is ice.
I didn't have time to defrost them. Think of it as a vegan slush puppy.
I'm not eating that.
It's for Wenclas.
Who?
Charlie's friend.
Easy, Wenclas. That's a straw, not a snorkel.
Wenclas needs energy for workout.
Does it look like I care? I totally do.
Sorry, Wenclas is eating now.
Of course. Can I get a photo?
Photo?
Yeah, I got a new camera phone with face recognition. Need to test it out.
Okay.
I meant of the two of us.
All right. Wenclas can eat now.
Actually, mind if I get a few more? Just to check.
Let's go! One way or another, I'm gonna find ya. I'm gonna get you one way or another. I'm gonna win ya. I'll get you one way or another.
No more.
Please, just one of you giving me a piggyback.
Get off.
Just giving him a guided tour.
There you go.
It is small.
Sorry, all the spare duvets are in the wash.
Venklas not happy. He complained. He asked what is special athletes accommodation.
No, Venklas, don't complain. That's not your bed. Louis, you're sleeping on the floor.
But why?
Bed bugs, hundreds of them.
No.
Don't worry, that's why I invited Venklas, to fight them off.
Thanks, Charlie. You're the best big brother ever.
There you go. Special athletes bed.
Wait! Venklas must set alarm. Tomorrow is important competition.
Yeah, all right.
If I win, I get scholarship. Move to England.
What time do you need to be up?
6 o'clock, for doing of my star jumps.
Sorted.
Then Venklas get bus home to Czech Republic to pack things? Maybe for the last time.
Probably. Night-night, Venklas.
Oh, what is this?
Is it a bed bug?
Venklas not like it here.
Good morning! Breakfast time! Your powdered greens. Drink up! Then we can start on your star jumps. I don't get it. First in the regional finals, top of his age group, and yet, look at the state of him. Come on! You've still got to do your sit-ups!
Hi, Alison. Upstairs in his bedroom.
Negative.
Venklas is late!
How did that happen?
First, Venklas not met at ferry bus. Then he forced to sleep in tiny bed. Now, Venklas is late for most important competition of his life. He complained.
No, Venklas, no complain! I know a shortcut.
To Scarborough gymnastic drum?
Yeah, you can still win.
Charlie, you are my hero.
Homemade cottage pie.
Cottage pie for breakfast.
Oh, the choo-choo train wasn't working. I've decided to up my game.
I thought this was about him not overeating.
It is, ultimately.
When the little cow has finished suckling, the big cow must let it roam. You see what I'm saying?
That all cows are really smug.
OK.
What are you up to?
Just uploading some photos. Why do you always think I'm up to something?
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Scarborough Gymnastics Ground, where this year we promised to have a fantastic competition with some of the cream of the...
Don't worry, Venklas. You'll be fine.
Year, everybody on tip-top form. As you can see, the contenders are just warming up at the moment. Showing off their skills, this really does promise to be a fantastic day.
Here we are, Venklas. Best of luck.
This is Scarborough Gymnastic Drone.
What do you think?
Venklas not happy. In Czech Republic, we have proper equipment. Rings, parallel bars. Scarborough is terrible place.
Right, whingy pants. Do you want this scholarship or not?
I have come too far to quit now. What are my opponents?
There.
Remember, do as I told you to, or this is what you'll get.
Which one is Arpad Strauss?
Him.
It is an honor to test my strength against Hungary's finest. And the judges?
Them. formalities over. First up, the dangly handy things.
Horizontal bars.
That's them.
The photos. Who's the mystery man?
Just my new boyfriend, Wenklas. He's well into me.
We're going surf today. You guys want to come?
Surfing?
Oh, is Wenklas not that sporty?
Actually, he'll be well up for it. He's well ripped. I'll just go and get him.
Where's Wenklas?
I've not seen him.
Wenklas do gym competition. Then take bus home to Czech Republic.
Bus? Oh no!
He's out. That figures.
Buying a new wetsuit. See you at the beach in an hour.
The most wonderful display of gymnastics there from Ruben of Germany. Let's hear it for Wenklas Babka. Czech Republic.
This is you, Wenklas. Up you get.
Wenklas! Let's hear it for Wenklas Babka.
Oh, you.
Is Louis here?
Why, didn't he turn up for his dinner?
I thought he might be poorly, so I brought him this.
Oh, you need now. He gets perfectly well fed here.
Mrs. Moore!
Oh, I give up. I tell you what, why don't you have him Mondays and Thursdays and I'll have him the rest of the week?
Deal.
Come in.
Probably win.
He's good.
Amazing. The other contestants quit as a mark of respect.
I win.
Oh, yeah. The judges said to give you this.
So I get scholarship?
Yeah, no contest.
At last, Wenklas can move here. Bring family. Granny Rosa by the leg.
Do you think he'll be a bit sad when he finds out?
Nah, it's only a scholarship.
What's a scholarship?
I don't understand. He normally loses his appetite after he's been to yours. How can he still be hungry?
Let me guess. He usually comes round for dinner about one. Come in.
I'm sorry, Venklas, but maybe you should concentrate on your schoolwork. So go on you get, back to Prague.
Bye, Venklas.
There's your bus.
Venklas, so happy. When I come back to England, we make party, yes?
Yeah, can't wait.
Bye now.
Charlie?
Mrs. Granger!
Just in time to wave goodbye to Venklas.
Venklas, get on the bus now.
Yeah. I know. Venklas, get on bus.
Venklas! Wait, don't leave me, I need you.
You need Venklas?
Yes, on the beach, just stick it to Amanda Bryce.
You're Venklas?
Yes, Venklas win gin contest. Venklas make family proud.
Oh no, Venklas didn't.
You don't want to live in England anyway. It's a horrible place. Cold, rainy.
Charlie!
If he's Venklas, then who's that on the bus?
Don't know. I've never seen him before in my life.
Hi, Mum. Could you pick me up? Maybe Hull? Or if not, Prague.
How can this be right? Put all their ancient CDs into alphabetical order. And for what? For organising a healthy sports event? What kind of lesson's that for a child? It's a travesty of justice.